What's up guys, today I want to show you a really cool science toys. It's called Space Wheel. Right here it tells you what the science toy is about. The Space Wheel is designed to show you exclusively the secret of the movement and information transmission of the unique man-made the satellite. And the satellite in quotation mark. Well, let's see what is this about. That's really interesting. This is brand new. I'm just opening it up for the first time. I have not tried this before. I'm gonna plug this in like that. And this one is gonna go in here. Boom. And this one already pre-made. It looks like metal, but this is actually plastic. Let's see what happens if I drop it here. Whoa, this is so cool. That'd be a really cool office toy desk or whatever. That's very satisfying, honestly. Wow, that's so cool. Let's see what happens when it comes to here. I can't believe it's still climbing the wall. And boom, it's gonna spin the other way. And look at it, it's slowly speeds up, really, really slowly. Wow, I love this toy. Whoa, look how fast it's going inside here. Oh, and it stopped. Look at it, I actually opened it up, even though it doesn't say anything on the box for me to open it. I'm supposed to put a battery over here, looks like 9-volt battery. Let's see what will change. First of all, let's see what happens without the magnet in there. This is the coolest toy, I love it. Okay, it spins, it goes to the all the way to the top, and let's see what happens after. And it's slowly gonna spin the other way. But that spinny part looks so cool. You know, if I had to work in an office, sometimes it's cool to distract yourself to something else. So you just get away from stress for like a couple minutes. And then it's gonna go the other way. Beautiful. I love how it speeds up over here and then slows down to this point. Looks super cool. And it stopped finally. Now let's see what happens after it's plugged in. Close this back up. Whoa, it sped up even more, looks like. That's so cool. Okay, now it's gonna go the other way. Will it stop or will it speed up again? Wow, that magnet actually speeding it up. It's so cool. You see, when it passes the magnet, it speeds up a lot. Wow, super cool toy. I love this. I'm just gonna set it on my desk. And when I'm stressed out, I'm just gonna play with it a lot for a few minutes and I'll just forget about everything. So I pretty much will reset myself this way. As you can see, this table not super level right now because it goes a lot deeper here than here, you see? So on a level table, it probably will work even better. But I love this toy. This is so cool. Looks like it's just gonna go like that for very, very long time when it's plugged in with the battery. Love it. What do you guys think? Let me know in comments below if you like this toy. And if you do, please give this video a thumbs up. And I'll do more weird toys like that. Hopefully I keep finding them. Well guys, see you next time.